Experts in Taiwan are warning people not to interact with one of the country's endemic species, the Taiwan Serow. That's after the hooved goat-like animal has been spotted more often. The herbivore usually lives in higher mountainous areas, but hikers are reporting more frequent sightings at lower altitudes. Authorities are warning people not to feed or disturb them.
Because